You want to be strong? Then do the trade.
Dang, it's time. She is out and about. All right, what you got, woman? Favorite button so far, standing or standing HP, standing LK, and then standing HK. I'm liking the ranges on those. MK is fine, I guess. It's almost, they're just about the same as a LK. Yeah, it's pretty good too. Good range. One of the highest range buttons. Okay, what about crouching buttons? Oh, that's a punch. That's deceptively, I'm not using that. That's deceptively small, so. Gotta be like about a character space away. Yo, that land HLP, good to know. But nah. I ain't trying to use that often. Medium punch. Pretty good range. I like that. And then, of course, the anti-air HP. Crouching HP. Okay. Wow. Okay. Really? Okay. I'll be using LP over it, or LK, crouching anyways. Because at least it'll hit, okay. Alright, unless you're like super close, okay. Alright, MK. Yes, crouching MK. Let's move it forward, crouching HK. There's a lot of character space away. Looks like it'll work. What about a character and a half? No. About a character space away. First of land. Okay. So I'm liking crouching MP. Crouching HP. Crouching HK. And the sweep. Those are maybe my go-to buttons for crouching. Air to air. There's a punch. Pretty good thing. There's that. Whoa, is this move her back? It does a little bit. It does move her back a little bit. So you can, like, you can do it from a range too. Wow. Neutral jump from right here in the corner. I like that. What about HP? Looks like it has good range. Oh. Oh no. You would think it hit. I won't be using that to jump in. Yeah, that's gonna be tricky to hit now. It's like in the center of her staff. That's where the hitbox comes out. Yeah. Won't be jumping in with that. Maybe HK probably work better. Yep. Where's HK's hitbox? Oh, tippy toes. Okay. How about jumping? Okay. Ah, short range. MK. So MK and HK are good jumping buttons. I'm liking those. And just a neutral jump. HP. I mean, MP in the air. You can punch. Okay, what else? The V skill. Wow, you gotta be a foe. Okay. Could not be the V. Oh, that actually hit. Did she move forward? No, she stays in place. You gotta be up in there. You would think that hit, but it doesn't. So maybe about a character space away? So these skills in here? Okay. The throws. Forward throw puts him at a distance. Back throw. Puts him at a distance. Okay. What distance is farther though? That one's... they look about the same, honestly. Okay. Let's check out these moves. Hold and release, punch. Oh, it holds down longer. Okay, so when it gathers. Okay, so I can sort of slide my thumb from LK to LP. Oh, and if he crouches, it does it. Okay. I did that. Cycle fitter. Do they have different distances for buttons? No, they appear to land in the same spot. Okay. So it doesn't matter what button I use if I want to change distance, because there is no distance apparently. Psycho Snyder. Two buttons. Oh, that's an EX. Oh, I can just square in R1, and that'll give me that. Or triangle R1, or... oh, no, that's not right. Yeah, playing on pad, just square in R1. It'll give you the reverse, Psycho Snyder. Okay. And then EX just tap L1, and you'll get it. Oh, stop. Stop. You're going too far. Catapult. Oh, that's what I did. Oh, same thing. X, R2. We'll give you a catapult. Easy.
Away with you. Away with you.
It looks like the foot lands, or the hitbox is right on the foot. So I can be like right here. I'd be like, ooh. What about right here? Ooh. Okay. Psycho Scroth. B trigger attack. So that activates it. Okay. What can I do? Oh, do I just... oh, while B trigger is active, just press it again. Oh, I'm gonna love using that in the corner. Be right. Just spend it all. I like that. Okay. Oh, I can do it. Nothing?
Aim and fire! Aim and fire! Shooting wild! Yeah? Fear! Shooting wild! Aim and fire! Shooting wild!
Okay. Can change it up. During the jump. Oh, that makes things right. Ooh, it actually combo. So can I get three of them? Oh, no. Because the second one knocks him down. Okay, that's nice. Oh, that's it, I guess, for V-Trigger. Oh, no. V-Trigger 2, we need to try that. switching VTubers. So that's the activation. Is this down in HK? HP? The Tron pose, okay. Okay, just HP, HK will give me just like a huge bat swing. Home run swing. Okay. Is there any more I can do from that? Oh, I can do it down? Well, from crouching medium kick. Oh, if you press down, she'll do the somersault. Down in HP, HP. Okay, from a, that's from a light kick. I'm liking that. What about crouching light kick? No. Crouching medium kick maybe? Yes, definitely. What about from the somersault? Can I go crouching in? Medium kick from that. No. That doesn't look like it. It has to be like it. Still pretty cool. Pretty cool art. Two quarters goes forward and front. What's the range on that? How far can I do it? Can I do it from here? Okay, maybe like on the tip of that purple blade after effect. This is about a good distance to do it. Look at it. Okay, so you can do crouching MP into the uppercut. You can do standing MP, standing LP. You can do standing LK into that. Not crouching MP, yeah. You can do not crouching LK, that won't count into it. Neither will crouching MK. I wonder if that hits low though. Oh, I think it does. It looks like it does hit low. Anyway. What about medium punch? Yes, it does. This slide me more damage than LP. What else does she have? Oh yeah, the... That thing, the vault. Okay, not from LP. You do it from MP though. And LP. What about... Oh, not from this, huh? Oh, really? Can this cross up? No, doesn't look like it can. Okay, so you can charge it continuously then. I hold on to L, HK, I'm HD. Okay. Oh, okay, so if I charge on light punch and then press HK, HP and then let it go, I can get that. Okay,
You won't miss.
Oh, I will. What's the corner carry on this pole vault? Pushes them pretty far across the stage. What about the X? Actually, that's just in the corner. Okay, we're almost pushed them completely half screen right there. About the same distance, just did a few more hits in there. So doesn't look like the EX will give you more corner carry than the regular one does. But what about the distance between characters after the move? Will that change? Puts them within range of the stick. So, I mean, I guess that's a good. I guess that's the use of the EX one to get a follow-up attack after that. And I can charge up the beam while I'm doing it. I see. Okay. I want to play some matches, man. Let me try out the CPU. Falk's CPU, yes.